अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम क्वेश्चन नंबर लास्ट करते हैं, पोयम फर्स्ट डे एट स्कूल का। Write question number 8, page number 92. Write a paragraph of 100 words on your school. You may write about the building, how far it is from your home, what facilities you have and you don't have, what is the school timing, how many friends you have, are there enough plants and trees in and around your school, what do you do to keep your school and classroom clean, school library, any other. ये हमें last question का है, first day at school. So हमने इसा our school. Now the name of our school is Government Girls High School, Rajpura. Number 2. Our school has 3 buildings comprising of 6 classrooms, 1 office room and an administrative hall and 2 to 3 bathrooms. Point 3. Our school is located in the center of our village, not far from our home. 4. Our school has all modern facilities like electricity, water supply, computer and gardens, parks as well. 5. Point 5. The school timing of our school is from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. with a lunch break of 1 hour from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. Point 6. In my school I have many friends. 7. There are enough plants and trees like walnut trees and other kinds of trees in and around our school. In other words, our school is in the center of the forest. Number 8. We don't throw garbage and other dirty items into the school premises, premises, to keep our school and classrooms clean. Number 9. Our school has a good library. I love my school very much. Ye tha our school par 100 words ka paragraph jo humne किया है।